If you have an image or illustration in Adobe Premiere Pro that you want to edit inside the program, you can do this without having to export it and import it again, and this is how you do it. In this example, we have two photos of me. One is a Photoshop file and one is a JPEG. If we right-click on the JPEG file and click Edit Original, it will open it in the program Preview on Mac and something similar on PC. However, if you instead click Edit in Adobe Photoshop, it will open the JPEG inside Photoshop, and this is where it gets interesting. As you can see, this is just a flat file with one layer because it's a JPEG, but if you instead right-click on the Photoshop file inside Premiere Pro and click Edit Original, you open the Photoshop file with all the different layers and effects that you might have saved in there. Now you can simply turn on certain layers, click Command S to save, go back to Premiere Pro and it will update the Photoshop file inside Premiere Pro. And the big benefit with this workflow is that if you don't like the change, you can just go back to Photoshop and hide the layer again and click Command S to save, and now it is updated inside Premiere Pro again. Hope you liked this video, subscribe for hundreds of short tutorials just like this one, and download my 12 free motion graphic templates in the comment section below. Thanks for watching!